reflex reaction or something.
You can't read when you're tired.
This is what's making me tired.
Well, how about getting up a little earlier in the morning?
Are you kidding? I'm dead in the morning.
It's raping, eh?
Ray. Oh, your friend.
It's not my friend.
The one with the dark hair.
Yeah. Has he been in here?
Oh, no, I haven't seen him. Brenda.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him for what he did to Karen.
Karen, what happened? Is she all right?
No, she's not, Ruby.
Rhonda?
I can't believe what he did to her. She was only a little girl. He's such an animal, that guy.
Rhonda, be careful.
Okay. If he shows up... Never mind. I'm gonna go find him myself.
Rhonda, wait.
If he shows up, call me and keep him here.
Jagger couldn't tell me. He said that I couldn't begin to imagine what Karen's been through.
Okay, but that doesn't...
Did you see Rhonda's face? She was not kidding when she said she wanted to kill this Ray guy. You know who he is, don't you?
Yeah. I've seen him. Brenda, I'm not saying you're wrong.
I'm not. I know it. I wish that I was. I do.
You really think he molested Karen when she was little?
Yeah. I mean, Rhonda practically said it. What else could she have meant? And I just realized, Jason, that every time that guy came in here, at least every time I saw him, he was always trying to hang around her. I mean, he'd walk in here, he'd spot her, and bam, he was always in her face.
What'd she do?
She'd just disappear into the kitchen, usually. Or sometimes she'd just take off, she'd just leave. What, were we blind? Anyone could see that she didn't want to be around this guy. I mean, Ruby, me, her mother, one of us should have figured it out.
I can't even... Brenda, this is so sick, it won't sink in. I mean, how were you supposed to put it together? You and Karen hardly even talked to each other.
Sure we did. At least I talked to her. I've been on her case practically nonstop.
Don't start kicking yourself. You didn't know.
Oh, and that makes a big difference?
Look, all any of us knew was that Karen started acting weird.
And when was that? Think about it, Jason. It was when Ray showed up here.
I don't remember. I mean, you know what keeps going through my mind?
What?
All the lousy things I ever said to Karen. I think it runs in the family.
Stop it, Jason.
Oh, what's the matter? Did I hit a nerve?
Leave me alone.
Come on, Karen. You're not fooling anybody. Not anymore. Why don't you forget?
Stop it.
Forget this nice girl act. This little virgin act.
You don't touch
me. Come on, Karen.
Stop it, Jason.
When you want it, you can't say no. Admit it. Go ahead. I think we're talking like mother, like daughter. You're just a little slut.
I am not.
Slut.
Explain something to me, will you? How is it that a straight A student who practically walks on water ends up stripping? I mean, did you need the money, Karen? What do you actually get off on? I mean, look, I'm a pretty good judge of character, and you've always been such a good girl, you know? I mean, remember when whoever it was took those pictures of you in the shower and spread them around school? You were so freaked out, and it wasn't even that big of a deal. Jason had to come and drag you to school. What could have possibly happened to make you change, Karen? What happened? What, are you afraid everyone's gonna find out you're not the sweet young thing you pretend to be? Like mother, like daughter, right? I told her that she was a slut just like her mother. Jason, I never would have said that if I would have known about this. I wouldn't.
I said stuff too. And I know AJ hit her pretty hard a couple of times. Do you think she kept it a secret all this time?
Looks that way.
What about Jagger? You said he knew.
Well, I think that Jagger just found out. Jagger said he was going down to the police station to meet Karen.
What, maybe she's gonna press charges.
I hope she is. Because that... There's not even a word rotten enough for someone like Ray. Because whatever he gets, Jason, he deserves worse.
Yeah, well, you know what Karen deserves?
What?
A mom who knows how to be a mother. I think Rhonda was more like the kid in that relationship. I hope she can get her act together. Karen's gonna need her.
Damn it!
Yeah, it's Ray. Listen, what the hell's going on with you and your daughter? She flips out and starts screaming rape, then you run loose all over town, making things worse?
Karen, how could you say something so horrible?
Because it's the truth. The whole time you were seeing him, Mom, he was sexually abusing me.
I don't believe that. He was always so wonderful to us. He wouldn't do anything to hurt you. There's some mistake, I'm certain of it. Maybe he had a dream and he thought that...
No, Mom. It was not an isolated incident either. He did it to me over and over.
I would have seen it.
You made it so easy for him. Sometimes you were out, but most of the time he waited until you were so drunk. And then he would come into my room. And he would pull down the shade so none of the neighbors could see in. And turn up the radio.
Why would he do that?
So no one can hear me when I cried.
Oh my God! Oh God! Why didn't you tell me? I was terrified. I felt guilty. He used to threaten me. He said that if I told, that everybody would know how bad I was, and that the two of you would have to leave me behind all by myself.
And you believed him?
Why not? No one was stopping him, were they? In my mind, that meant that he was right and I was the bad one. About later, what about all that time since then? I blocked it out. I guess it was too much. And then he came back, and all of a sudden I started remembering. And you let him stay here on this couch and told him to come wake me up when you weren't here. And don't think he didn't try anything either. He wanted things to go right back to the way they used to be.
Don't worry. I didn't let him touch me this time.
What can I say? Tell me what to say.
How about I'm sorry?
So when you get home, stay there. I'm on my way over.
I'll be here.
Take it easy.
Give me your key,
no,
Ray.
Come on now, now. Just take it easy, sweetheart.
Oh, my God. I gave you that key so you could keep an eye on Karen. Give me the key.
Hey, cool it.
No!
No, I mean it. Cool it, you know. I know that Karen said a lot of crazy things lately.
Karen told the truth. My daughter told the truth. Give me the key.
Hey, you know, you're just a little bit out of control here.
Yeah, and you're an animal. How could you do that? She was only a little girl. Get away from me. Don't touch me.
You know, I took enough of that crap from your daughter. I'm not going to take it from you.
You bastard.
You want your keys? Huh? You want your keys? Here! Rhonda! Rhonda! Jason!
I want you and AJ to take one of your cars. I'll see you at the bank when I got an errand to run.
Rhonda!
Son of a...
Rhonda!